What is up, guys? Welcome back to Dark Souls 2 Scholar of the First Sin. It's going to be episode 10, and this one could be a shorter episode. We're going to be hitting Sinner's Rise, probably fighting the Lost Sinner, and then I think we'll go over and open up the Shaded Woods. I don't know if we'll go through it or not, but I think we'll just at least go open it up. And anyway, hope you guys are enjoying everything. Hit the like and subscribe, and let's go.
Thank you.
don't know if you guys remember, I couldn't open this before, but that Bastille key was comes in handy. So what you want to do with this find here, you want to try to light these, and what happens is this, if not this door, this boss fight's completely like pitch black, and you're fighting a pretty decent boss. She can hit pretty hard in the dark, and you're as a caster, it'll make my life a lot easier when things are lit up. So anyway, let's do it. Thank you.